guys, this is Winnie today, and this is my mom. And today we are going to be doing t-shirt weaving.
Okay,
so we both have t-shirts here, and you're going to need to fold them. So this is the back of my t-shirt, and you need to fold it so the crease is
in the center.
Like this.
I already cut mine a little bit. I got started.
And you have to find the back of your shirt, which on the side is here.
Okay.
And you just take the book and put it in a diamond shape, diagonal.
So are you ready for me to cut?
Yes.
Okay, just hold it a little further. Okay. I'm gonna start, I would go 1, 2, 3, 4, about half an inch apart. And just keep going until you get to about,
then
make sure the t-shirt's flat, about to the end of the book or about to the middle of the shirt.
Use some.
Let me try. So.
No, use these.
Okay. Here. It looks like I'm going to be using these scissors. And we're going to go. So you're cutting straight lines. About half an inch apart.
Yes.
I'm repeating so that everyone knows exactly what to do because this is. T-shirt weaving 101. And this is our first, is this our first video together, Winnie?
Yes. This is our first video ever.
And how old are you?
Nine.
You're nine. Don't ask me my age. Okay, so.
But I know your age.
Yeah, don't ask me. I don't love your audience.
Can they see us? What we're doing?
I'm pretty sure. I hope so, but sure. Okay, so now I've kind of peaked. I've got to the top here, so we're going to come back down. So put the book on that angle.
Okay, so you move the book to this
side. I'm coming to this side just so that your audience can see what we're doing. And we're working together. Okay, so I'm going to keep cutting. Okay. This is the exciting part. Straight ribbons across the back of the t-shirt. Almost there.
Going.
There's a fly here that's trying to join us. Here we go.
Okay.
All right.
Now,
in order to weave, it's a little bit easier to do it if we have a mannequin.
While she's doing that, I will do my cutting.
Okay, I'm ready if you are.
Okay.
Okay, so what happens now is we take the top. Would you like to mark the part? Take the top loop. Well, you take the second loop. Take the second loop and bring it up towards the first loop and pull. Then you take the next loop and you do the same thing. And I hope you can see what's going on here.
Hello? I'll check.
See that?
Okay, I'll check.
The next move goes up this way. So you take...
Yeah, they can see.
So, okay, great. So I hope you can see with my fingers what's going on. You take this loop, and it goes under the top loop every time. And you just repeat that. Then you just repeat that. Then you just repeat that until you get to the bottom. Okay, so I'm at the bottom now, and you're gonna pull. So you know what? I'll use this clip for now just to hold it into place.
Hey,
and I'm going to raise the mannequin a little bit so we can see what's going on. How's it going, Winnie?
Yeah.
Okay. So we're gonna move that to the outer edges. Look at that. Is that going to be exposing my butt? Maybe I should have started that higher. Okay, well, we'll take care of that later. Just wear a skirt or shorts. Okay, so.
Okay, not
now,
just.
Yeah. Now we're going to go to the next step, which is we're going to go to this one right here. Right? And you're going to just repeat that. You're just going to repeat that. So the second strip gets pulled out and put under the first strip. The next strip goes under that one and over and over and over again. Once again, until you get to the bottom.
Oops, I kind of cut the book.
Cut the book.
Oops, I cut it again.
Don't cut the book. And I'm just gonna use the clip to then hold that in place.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna put this clip. And I'm just, because we'll tie it off at the very end.
There.
So then
did
I'm
it.
Gonna pull this away, and I'm gonna start a little lower now.
Mommy, is mine good?
Yeah. I'm gonna start a little lower. I'll start on the 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll start on the fourth one, I think.
So you just keep doing that.
And yeah, and then you see, and you just repeat that pattern over and over. Does that look like it's working? All right.
Okay.
And over and over, and I'm gonna tie this again, hook it to the bottom so it doesn't loosen up. Now I'm going to start on, this will all kind of fall into place. I'll start about here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'll start on 7. And I'm going to do that.
Well, I'm ready.
Oh yeah? Okay. Almost there as well.
My cups are good.
Ooh, I love doing this. Feels good. I don't know, it just feels good. Alright, so I'll put that into place. I'll see what's going on here. This might be almost getting there. I think I can do maybe one down the center still here. At about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. At about 8. Huh?
I can be part of the camera.
Maybe. Yeah. At about 8. I'll do the last one. And then we'll call it. I think we can call it a day.
Well, what about mine?
Then you can put yours up.
How do you do it so fast?
Yeah, I'm pretty fast at this. Okay. Once you get to the bottom, this is just where you're going to want to tie it off. You're going to keep going. And when you finish it up and you've done your last little ba-boom, you can tie it off by just...
How do you tie it off?
Yeah, how do I tie it off? By just kind of making a little, I think a hole here, maybe? Or a little skip. See how it pulls up, you'll see, and you get this kind of rucht.
Rucht.
Rucht. Do you have to say it?
Hey, you
rucht,
move the whole
rucht.
Desk.
That's okay. Okay. This looks pretty. I like the way that came out.
You gotta tie.
I know. Okay, so the way you tie it is you make another stripe, small one. You cut it in the middle. And then you cut this one. Right, your last loop gets cut right here. You want to hold that one tight? And I will hold this one, and we're going to tie it off. I'm going to make a little knot here. We tie it off, double knots. Not yours yet, just one side at a time. And then you'll give me your side, and this becomes almost like a ribbon that you can tie, and that gets tied off a few times, nice and tight.
Okay. I kind of like it just like this.
Cut the extra off, and
that's it.
And that's about it.
Ta-da!
Ta-da!
Now we do mine.
And I hope you like that. Okay. Get your t-shirt on there.
How long is the video so far? How long is the video? Okay. Am I on the right way? Yes, it is. Okay. My shirt's too small, it doesn't fit.
What?
Okay, there we go. It does fit. Never mind.
Oh. All right, ow. Killed that fly. Right? All right. Hold on.
That is not.
It was sitting on you, Winnie.
Yeah. Gross.
Sometimes we have unexpected visitors.
Like flies.
Yes.
Can you please help me?
Sure.
It's getting all weird. There. This is. Mine's gonna be hard. Okay, that's why. It's not even. There. Mine is way too, like. Oh
no,
god,
yours is perfect. Alright, so here we go.
So
this is your first cut, so you're gonna take your second one.
Oh, okay.
You're gonna take. No, stand to the side so that you're. Okay, you're gonna take your second slice, bring it up
like
to the first. Yes, and now repeat. That's it.
Just like that?
Yeah.
That's, how do you do that? So?
You're doing it first, right? You can take your time. There's no reason to rush.
Entertain. What are you doing?
I put my shirt on, so you can see what that looks like.
Put
I,
it on.
I think I would have started it.
Was that in the camera?
No, I did not strip in front of the camera. But I would have normally, I would have started it.
Oh, mine is
higher.
So, like, baggy.
You can, it gets baggy, it gets tighter as you get lower and as you do more. That is good.
Oh, wow.
Well, you're going to need this. We're going to. Okay. And when you wash it, all these kind of even out.
Wash? Oh, no. That's okay.
Okay, now we're going to just clip the bottom so it stays in place.
Okay.
And you can start maybe on the second one now.
Okay.
And
go like that.
Yep.
Okay. This is so
and
hard.
You just repeat. Hard.
Yes, it is. You have to like squeeze your fingers all the time.
Oh.
this is my t-shirt thing. I want to put it on. Oh, it's just a normal t-shirt, right? Or a tank top, whatever it's called. And then you sit around.
Bam. Yes, bam. Okay, well, okay.
Bam.
You gotta put your hair aside, you know. Ta-da! Peace.
Peace.
High five.
Adios.